Hello, good morning, and welcome back to my channel. Today's episode, I'm thinking of what to eat for our lunch. So I decided that I'm going to cook mixed vegetables, and I'm going to harvest some green leafy vegetables in my backyard, in my garden. And we're going to cook it with coconut milk. If you are good in coconut milk, then you probably know what kind of bayan I'm going to cook today. I planted some lemongrass right here, and I have some alugbati, and I have some squash. So these are the alugbatis that I'm telling. And we have to pick more. We have fresh chilies. Look at that. They're very pretty. We have string beans. String beans right here. Look at that. It's perfect. Not too big, not too small, not too old. And some kangkong here. Take this kangkong. Look at these pretty tomatoes. They are not ripe yet. And of course, some okra. We will look for some eggplants in here. There are some, but they've been replaced with this kamuting kahoy. So now the kamuting kahoy plants are very overwhelming. So we have found an eggplant. If you're not familiar with this, these are called pinangkong in our place. And this will add green to our mixed vegetables today. So we will have some malunggay also. My son is crying already. And there's pepino right there. Yes. So time for me to prepare my coconut, this one big coconut in here. This will do.
So some spices, squash, okra, and string beans, the eggplant, lemongrass, malubati, malunggay, and the tinangkong. So when you are going to use ajinomoto, it's for flavor purposes, so make sure that before the water boils down for any soup, you have to put them first because you need to boil it perfectly and put another salt or add some salt, just a little, and when you are going to put all the vegetables and everything later on, okay, you will just add a little for your desired taste. So it starts to boil now. And first we're going to put the hardest vegetables. It's the squash, and we will include it also later the string beans, and after that the eggplant, and when it boils again another vegetable we're going to put down. The spices are long fried fish with ginger and of course the onions. After the string beans, the lemongrass. I'll wait for another 4 to 5 minutes, and then we will put the eggplant, the coconut milk, and the leafy vegetables. Time for the eggplant. Coconut milk. Time for the leafy green vegetables. 1 minute and it's down and it's finished.